their struggle to be able to afford to pay for books, things that we had taken for granted.
As of 2016, Pennsylvania's outstanding student loan debt is over $61 billion. We rank 51st, yes, 51st in average student loan debt, behind every other state, Washington, D.C. as well.
People are celebrating the fact that they've finally paid off their student loan debt. They're celebrating that. It's a big accomplishment. We shouldn't be celebrating paying off finally your student loan debt. We should be celebrating getting your first house or having your first child. These things are being pushed off in life for a lot of individuals because of the amount of debt that individuals have right out of school. It's a policy decision to do nothing. We need to do something.
I'm committed to working to reduce the debt burden on our students because we just can't afford to do nothing any longer.